Hey guys, you're welcome back to my channel. Did you miss me? Oh, I missed you so much. Thank you very much for staying here. Sorry I've not been around for the past 2 weeks, but I'm back now. I promise I have no more skips. Yes, do you know the good news? The good news is that we are 31 subscribers already. Thank you so much. You made it possible. I cannot thank you enough. The target is 500,000 subscribers. Is that possible? Yes, it's possible if you share this video and you subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed to my channel. Meanwhile, if you're just seeing this video for the first time, my name is Jennifer Ogu and I am a relationship vlogger. I talk about every aspect of human relationships. Today, I'm a wearing makeup. I'm looking. You know why I'm not wearing makeup today is because I want to talk about some things that I don't like. Ladies, the truth is that no matter how much you spend on your makeup, on your hair, on your clothes, and all that, you will still be looking for relationships if you don't do the right things. That's the truth. Okay? So today I am just going to talk about those surprising physical traits that men look at for in relationships that doesn't have to do with, you know, the amount of hair you're carrying on your hair, you know, the most expensive makeup you're wearing, or the how much you spent on your cream and all that. Yes, so the one thing you have to know today is that most men, if you ask them questions, they will tell you, well, I don't really like my wife or my woman wear makeup. So let me say, few of the men love mild makeup. Why? Few, in fact majority, prefers no makeup face. But it does not mean that when they see a very well made face, they will not admire it. They do, but the truth is that that will not guarantee you a man coming to stay with you in a relationship or coming to say hi to you. Okay, good. So the truth now is that you have to know these things I'm going to say. Know them so that if you are lagging behind, then you will make an adjustment. Okay, if you have a problem getting a relationship and getting men to get committed to you, then maybe you should try adjusting these few things I think men look out for in women. Physical things that men look out for in women. Number one is that kindness and agreeability. What I mean, agreeability, your ability to be kind and your ability to agree goes a long way to making a man agree to you. Some of us ladies are not kind. Yes, you wear those your expensive hair, you wear the expensive everything, the looking classy. Yes, but you are just not kind. You snap at anybody that comes around you and you don't know that that guy is just there watching. In your office, in your church, in your place of work, and everywhere, people watch you. Okay, there are secret admirers everywhere, and the little way you show kindness to those around you and how you agree with people can go a long way to making a guy getting glued to you. That's number one. Okay, number two is that it's not all about the butts. Yes, stop going for boobs and butts and enlargements. They will not keep the man. They will only attract the fake ones who love those curves and those, yeah. But the truth is that the real ones will not stay if you don't have what it takes to make them stay. Number three is that you should wear a smile. Hey, see, even if you don't have anything to smile for, always smile, because smile goes a long way to telling people you're friendly. Yes, there's only friendly people who smile. So if you are a girl and you find it difficult to smile, please, please, please learn to start smiling from today. Okay, smile to everybody, smile to strangers, smile to the gate man, smile to the mega, smile to everybody that is around you. that you see, everybody that comes around, you smile to the person. It makes you have peace in your heart and also send friendly messages. Okay, as about that. Next one is your scent. Yes, when you go to buy your perfumes and your deodorants and everything, make sure you choose the best and the most appropriate fragrance. Don't go and just buy anything. Okay, the way you smell, your scent, as in the perceiving of your, I don't know the English I'm going to use now, but the kind of scent that comes out of you can say a lot about you. Okay, so scent is important, so choose the right fragrance when you go to that cosmetic shop to buy that the next time. Okay, guys, love average looks. So before you go back wearing those expensive and looking so classy and up high the heels, please keep it average, okay? Yes, most men love average looking women. Research have shown that men love average looking women. So please keep your looks average, okay? Then the last one I'm going to give you today is that men love colors. Some kind of color. Particularly red. So if you have issues with wearing red colors, please start making adjustments to liking red color, because red colors attract men a lot. It's been researched and proven that men are so attracted to red colors. So that's all I'm going to say for today. Yeah, oh, my face is not looking all good today. So I'm definitely going next week, Friday. I've really missed you. I'm so sorry for the skips, but I promise by the grace of God, I will not skip again. So please click on that red subscribe button, share this video and like it, and leave your comment. I remain your beautiful Jennifer, and I'll see you next week, Friday. So then, bye.